body contains several systems. Our body contains several systems. Central our nervous system, muscular system, skeletal system. Respiratory system, cardiovascular system, excretory system, sexual and reproduction system, special senses organ system, lymph system, body fluid system, extracellular intracellular. Body fluid systems. These three systems are present in our body. Above, in order to connect all these systems, there is one system called as a hemopoietic system. What is it?
Hemopoietic system.
This hemopoietic system is a connective tissue. A connective tissue system. That is nothing but a blood. See, you may be knowing this organ. If you put arrow, easily you can identify. What is this?
Heart.
So you forget the arrow. What is this?
Heart.
It contains four chambers. One side of the heart is dealing with the deoxygenated blood, carbon dioxide filled blood. One side of the system is dealt with the oxygenated blood or pure blood. You use the pure blood is not correct at all. You have to use the word oxygenated, deoxygenated blood. The deoxygenated is carbon dioxide filled blood. Oxygenated blood is okay?
Yes, sir.
The two lower chambers are called as ventricles. The two upper chambers are called as all the deoxygenated blood or blood containing waste metabolites will reach through this artery. If you turn like this, right side, right artery, right artery. You understand?
Yes, sir.
And from lungs, oxygenated blood will reach the left artery. And when atrium pumps, blood will come down. Okay? This will go to again lungs for purification because deoxygenated blood. And here, a big artery called as aorta. Through aorta, blood will be supplied to each and every system of our body. Okay? Any blood vessel which is going out of hearts are called as arteries. All the blood vessels which are traveling towards the heart is called as veins. These arteries and veins are filled with blood. Arteries are filled with oxygenated blood and veins are filled with deoxygenated blood. Full stop.